Hi, class of 2021. My name is Karringtyn Johnson, and I am a senior attending Southport Christian High School in Michigan. One thing I can say for sure is that this year has tested our resilience and determination. Literally like never before, as we are the second class faced with graduating during a pandemic. I feel though it is more necessary than ever to share this virtual valedictorian message with you in the month of May, which coincidentally is Mental Health Awareness Month. During this time, I have learned how important it is to nurture your physical, mental, and emotional well-being. And I'm sure you have too. I have spent so much time reflecting on my life, being grateful for it, and planning where I want to be in the near future. One of my favorite quotes is that a seed has to crack and break to grow. Although our senior year may not have necessarily been what we hoped for, I believe that if we stay motivated and empowered, to work hard and persevere, to continue on the path that we were destined to accomplish as we embark on the new chapter of our life, as everyone knows and is also known to us as college. Remember to stay positive. Take this time to reflect on all that you've accomplished, all that you've done. Continue to have that passion for greatness, the drive, the determination within you that you've always had. Remember, as C.S. Lewis once said, you can't go back and change the beginning, but you can start where you are and change the ending. Be strong, stay healthy, and of course, stay focused. Congratulations, class of 2021. We did it.